you, Howard.
I don't have to tell you things are bad. Everybody knows things are bad. It's a depression. Everybody's out of work or scared of losing their job. Dollar buys a nickel's worth. Banks are going bust. Shopkeepers keep them down. They're recovered. Punks are running wild in the street. There's nobody anywhere who seems to know what to do, and there's no end to it. We know the air is unfit to breathe, and our food is unfit to eat. Sit watching our TVs while some local newscaster tells us that the baby had 16 homicides and 63 violent crimes. But if that's the way it's supposed to be, we know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we need is ease. At least leave us alone in our living room. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel-belted radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone.
Well, I'm not going to be alone.
I want you to get me. I want you to protest. I don't want you to ride. I want you to write to your congressman, because I wouldn't know what to tell you to write. I don't know what to do about the depression and the inflation and the Russians and the crime and the state. All I know is that first, you've got to get me. Matt, you've got to say, I'm a human being. God damn it. My life has meaning.
I want you to get up now. I want all of you.